Shut up. for all, oh Lord, that you've done, oh Lord, via your servants, oh Lord. Apostle Aaron, our side, we say thank you, oh God, for all you are using to do, we say thank you. For all you are using to do, oh Lord, we say thank you. For all you are using to do, oh Lord, we say thank you. Ashaka kwaka, reka pepeka puaka dia, azeze dadia kam ragada, ayaya teka, japembe pepepe. Rakata, ayaka kwaka kako shete, ayaka komza dekati yakaya. Can we pray that the Lord is to fill him up for greater works? That the Lord should fill him up with his glory, with his presence, for greater works. Rakatwasata kakosha, rakatoko pombrakata, ashateke pembra, ayakakosha. Lord, we ask that you fill your servants up with your presence, Lord, with your glory, O Lord, Father, for greater works. Rakapombrakataya, ashakaya teka, ayah. Replenish your servant for greater works. Fill your servant up, O Lord, for more excellence, O Lord, miracle, for more excellence, O Lord, shatter. Ateka pambrakata, ataka koshata, rakapapaka posa, ayakakaya, ayakakaya, asaseka pambrakatosa, rakapapapapapapa, rakapapapapapapa, apapapapaposha, rakapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapapap Lord, we ask for your infilling rakatosha over your servant rakapam rakatosha asekapam rakate aya 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 ashape ale ayaka rakapapapa ashaleliaka aya ateka papapa ateka pam rakatosha te apapapa kapopapa rakapapa kapousha te apam rakatosha ayaka kosha te rakapapapambia 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 ashaka kompra ateka kosha te ayaya te ayaya te ayaya te ayosha te aya 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 te aya aya tom barakate apapapapa pom barakate aya kakaka kom barakadosha te apakakosa te apapapam barakadom para ashata katakati ya kaya ateka pom barakapapaposha apapapapapapa ateka kosa. Lord, we ask that you replenish every virtue that have gone out rekapambiaka Father during the course of his ministrations apam brakatiaka ateka pam brakata ashata kapapapiaka rakapapapapapapa 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 rakapapapapapa tuacha ataka dota kataka dota apapakapapapapapapapa ashata katosa tiaka ashata kapapam brakato rakatua kakako rakataka tiaka ashata kapam brakato ataka tosha apapapakapoka rakapapakapapa ataka papapakapousha apapapakapousha ta ayaka kosa ayaka kakako ayaka ko 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 apambebebe ayo ayate akaya aya la 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 liakaya akokokombebebe ashate kebebebe apambrakato atikaka aya aya yate kap Can we pray that the Lord will make him of quick understanding? Can we pray that the Lord will make him of quick understanding? Ashapem bebe, rakatom bebe, lalia, ashaten dadia, apa, 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 shapem brakakosa, apam brakatosha. Lord, we ask that your seven spirit rest upon your servants. Apem bebliakaya, akakakua kaka. Let your servants be rest upon your servants. Ateka kosa, ayateka, abambra katosha, adeka ko, adeka ko, adeka ko, ashaga gaga, ateka ka, apapa pa, ashadega ba ba ba, raka ba 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 ba, raka ba 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 ba, ayaka ka. We ask for extraordinary wisdom upon your servant, O God. Ashapam baraka koswa, apapa kakua kakakosha, ayatea, alelia kakakoa, ashapaya, alalalaya, ashakakola, apapa pambrakatea, ashakakoswa tia, apelelia kaja, ata, aya, aya, Ashape, we ask, O Lord, for extraordinary wisdom upon your servant, O God. Ateka kuakakakosa, that you make him a quick understanding. Atea, ashaka kora, apambra katosa, apapapa, aye, shakaya, aya, aya, aye kakao. Let the spirit of the Lord rest upon him. The spirit of wisdom, the spirit of understanding, the spirit of counsel, the spirit of might, the spirit of the knowledge of the fear of the Lord. Ashakaka, the spirit of knowledge and of the fear of the Lord. Let the spirit rest upon him. Ashaka poka, ayate kakakaya, ashakako, aya, aye. Shaka kosa, a papa papa, raka pepe pepe pepe, a teka kuaka kosa. Make him of quick understanding, oh God. Aye kakaula, aleka pambrakate. Father, make him of quick understanding, oh God. In all matters, a kaka kosa, a pepe pepe. In all counsel, a aye. In all wisdom, aye. Asha, aya, ateka pambrakato Lord, make yourself quicker. Give him all law and make him a quick understanding. In all matters, Ayosateka, Regabebe Bombrakatosha, that he will not judge after the sight of his eyes, Ayekapo, nor reprove after the hearing of his ear. Ayekagayaka. Lord, we ask that you guide him into all truth. You guide him into all truth. Aya, ateka pambrakatwa. Aya, kakaya. Ashade kebebebebe. Aya, kakaya. Ateka parakaposha. Yateka prakaprakatoka. Apapaka pambrakatea kaya. Ashate kebebebe. Aya, kakaya. Aya, kakaya. Ayakaka, 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 ayakaka. Lord, we pray as Moses. We ask, oh God, Ashambe bebe bebe yaka. Let your presence go with him. Whithersoever he goes, we ask, oh God, that your presence be with him. Ateka pambraka. In any way, every way, Lord. Ashagaga. Ayetetiaka. We ask that you show him your glory, oh God. Aya, aye, ate kapaya, ate kapaya, aya, ashaka, aya te kapamraka, ate kapapa kapapa, apapa papa papa, apapa papa papa. Ashada, ashada, aya, 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 aye, ateka paya, aya, show your servant, O Lord, Apostle Aaron, outside your glory. And let your presence never depart from him. Ayo! Holy Ghost, we ask that you guide him into all truth. Let your presence be palpable around him. Let your presence be feelable around him, Lord. In every meeting, O Lord, I shut a cape, I take up a papa caposha, I take up a papa caposha, oh God, we ask that you surround him with us a wall of fire. Father, make him untouchable. Ayate, ayakake, apababa. Father, make him untouchable. To you, who is able to keep him from falling? Asateya taya, ayaya, oyoya taya ka, ayana niya ka ya ko, ababa baba, ayaba baba ba, ayaba baba baba, aya, aya. We pray, oh God, that the door of utterance be open unto him. In every meeting, Lord, let the door of utterance be open. Let the doors of utterance be open. Let the doors of utterance be open. Ashateka, apapaka popa, apapaka popa, ashaya, aya. To him in all meetings, Lord. And let it bring about miracle. Let it bring about unprecedented testimonies. Yeah. Aya. Oh. Ayo. 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 Aya. Shata. Ya pambrakate. Aya. Ya de. Aya. Enabling power, I take up to be able to keep his consecration. I take up Ambrakate, Asha, Ade, Ata, Aya, Yada, Dadiaka, Aya, 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 Lord, we ask that you strengthen your servant. Lord, we ask that you help him. He will not fail. In the place of consecration. We ask for grace to hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord, to every of his instruction. We ask for grace, O God. We ask for grace, O God. We ask for grace, O God. Asha baba 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 baba. Alo la 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 lo ala, alo la 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 lo ala. Can we pray for the Abuja project? I take a cora. That the hand of the Lord will bring speed. That the hand of the Lord, O Lord, Ashande Kaka, will bring speed. Ashande Gadiaka, Aya, over the Abuja project. Apendiakaya, Ate. We come against every obstacle. We come against every obstacle.
Yeah.
The hand of the Lord has brought it. Let the hand of the Lord establish it. Lord, we ask that your hand establish it. Into perfect establishment, that which your hand has started. Abombra katosha, abombra katiaka, aya, aya kaka, ayo, mama, ado da bombra kato, aya kaka, ado baba braka po, aya, ashede gape, oye kabombra ka, eye kaka, aya baba.
Tike papruske papante praske paparatas. Sika tatako brante pepe kataka prute papante skataka paparua taka pepe latia. Sika paparuke ke lanta praske papatuka mbraske teke diata. Sika papo satika brata papakata brata ka paparatiata. Sika te braske paparate keke diata brata ka papo. Seti kiki branta kabarata takabrante pepelatai. Sikatante branta kababalante breketetete kababatante. Ruate kebabrata kababarate pepelatai. Lord, uphold your servant, even Apostle Messiah, with the right hand of your power. Sikati. Can we lift up our voice even as we continue to pray for him? Sete kebrata kababarate keketetiata. Teka paparata kabrante pepelata erata kapaponte takapapo rate kapaparata kapapalata erata kapapalante krete katata asata toko papata toko papakata tota erua sete tete kato erua katata toko kakata toto katakuta tatua erua toko toto brata kakalato esata to esata to esata to esata Sakato, sakato, ete, sakato, akatata, eroto, kobrata, kakatata, toko, papalato, in the midst of corruption, preserve your servant, e silent, waka, paparuata, ete, teko, kobrata, kakaparuata, shike, kata, toto, kakato, tato, tata, eroto, kakata, his voice will not be blocked. Babylon will not buy his voice. Setila kaparuata eketika katuka kakua eroto kopoporata kakoko tatatu kakatu tatu hatata esatatu kakatu atata kate erateko katika katua esatatu tatatu kakatu atata paratatata satatu tatu katatu etepo bete katua elebere getele gebena tai sikete tepe malakua eroto kombra katatu saitemu atate sikatatu katatu tatako paratatu In the midst of several alternatives, he will continually choose Jesus. The soul of your servant will not be bought.
Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying. In Jesus' name we are still praying. Proverbs 21 verse 31. Bible says, the horse is prepared against the day of battle, but safety is of the Lord. I want us to pray for the forthcoming International Echoes Conference, starting on the 20th of May to 26th of May. We are going to pray. The Bible says the horse is prepared against the day of battle, but safety is of the Lord. We heard it's no longer news that people will be coming from different parts of the world, from different parts of the nation. Plans, preparations are already ongoing. A lot of persons booking their flights, getting their visas to travel in solely for the purpose of this conference. But the Bible says safety is of the Lord. We are going to pray. As many as will be traveling in from different parts of the world, from different parts of the nation, that the Lord will grant them safety even to Makodi. Can you lift up your voice? The Lord will frustrate every plan of the enemy to cause any havoc, to cause any accident of any sort. Those that will be flying, those that will be plying the several roads to Makodi, that the Lord will grant them safety. That at the end of the conference, that we have no record of any accident, we have no record of any mishap. Can you lift up your voice even as we raise intercession?
Sika bruske te kambo satati kapapo reti kembru kapaparate kalete brata kapapalate,
that the hand of the enemy will be stayed.
Eruske te teni atu kaprate keteta ibrakati kombroko te kapaparate. The Bible says it frustrates the devices of the wicked, that their hand cannot perform their enterprise. Shikantembro kataparuketenata kaparata. Safety is of the Lord. Eruse ketelia erote kaparate keketani ebrekete la tete ko paparate. Lord, for IEC 2024, we ask for safety. We ask for safety. Rate kete ko kakakokoto ko parata. Those that will be traveling in and back, that Lord, you will grant them safety. Shiate te koporoko tatai eroto koprata kaparata. We have our preparations to make, but Lord, safety lies with you. Elikwate kwate kekatwa eroto koparata kalanta tatoko katatwa eshatata koko katatwa ekatata toko katatwa eroto koporoko safety is of you. Our preparation generations, we amount to nothing if you don't grant us safety. Every travel aid to Macaria and out of Macaria will be hitch free. Safeties of you, we ask for safety of every participant that will be traveling from within and outside Nigeria. Grant each and everyone safety, safety, Woo! Selfies of you. There shall be no record of any kidnapping. There shall be no record of any accident. No record of any kidnapping of any sort. Let the hand of the wicked be stayed. You frustrate the devices of the wicked that their hearts cannot perform their enterprise. Every evil eye, every evil plan, every evil plot is nullified, is cancelled. Because safety is of the Lord. Safety is of the Lord. Hence we counsel every plot of the wicked. Concerning eyes in 2024. Your spirits go ahead, each and every participant. Now be traveling to my body. Sai, rakiti, kikikata, to, erata, kakapo. Safeties of the Lord. Hence we say no to enemies. We say no to kidnapping. We say no to accidents. We say no. Let the heart of every blood sucking demon be stayed. From God's people and then take their journey. Rata Shadada Kakakua Rata Noto Rata Kako Brata Kaparato Esete Kapuro Kantika Kapakukata Etuatata Kaprote Kata Kakua Etete Akata Koka Prata Kakadiate Erakin Dose Salina Erata Kakakata Kakakara Kadia Erata Kakarata Esata Kakarata Kakarato Safeties of the Lord. Allah quali porokoto frekete kelete. As we say no to enemies up against God's people. Every blood from the kingdom of darkness be nullified. Asate porati. By the power in the name of Jesus, we nullify. Alia koseliata. Erodo do 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 go parati. Ekati kokati no. You frustrate the devices of the wicked that they cannot perform their enterprises. Akata parakalia to donate. Eru keketa zaria. Eru keketa takakatia. Eko poporoto. You will render their plan of blood concerning IC 2024 null and void because safety is of you. Eria sakata. Ekete kokata kokata donaka kokalata. Erodo do koporo kokoto kokobratata. Erakada kaparata da da. Epepe. Sakata da 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 da. Da 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 In Jesus' name we are praying. Sikapaponti.
Can we come a little bit closer, even as we pray?
Santi papatu kapapanti katai. Sipaponanti brati kopopon fetina kai.
Please, can we come closer? Can we come closer?
Supe kapo sati reti kiki paparata kapilanti. Oh my God. Suveninta kapopo ruveninte katai.
John chapter 6, verse 63.
It is the spirit that quickeneth. The flesh profits nothing. The words that I speak unto you, they are spirits and they are life.
Bible speaking in the book of Psalms, chapter 18, verse 18, it says, quicken us
that we might call upon your name. For this cause, we will not go back from you.
It is not enough to converge, to hear about the life of prayer. It is an impartation of the life.
He said, the words I speak to you, they are not mere words. They are spirits and they are life.
Can we lift up our voice even as we beg him, imparting us this life of prayer? Intercession is cardinal in the life of a believer. And if you fall short of this requirement, you will be defeated. You will be aware that the hand of darkness is involved in your case, but you are incapacitated. You are powerless.
Imparting us the life of prayer. He said, the words I speak to you, they are spirits. They are life. Imparting us. I see 24. Life of prayer, even from tonight, imparting me the life. I can hear somebody is hungry. Imparting me the life. Enough of my hearing about prayer. I need the impartation of this life. This will become our reality. It is not another time to hear about about the life of intercession, the life of prayer. But Lord, impart in us, impart in me. Everyone coming for IC, we receive of this life. Erakaya tata noto, erataka galata kagaradiata, ekuhaka kakuka kai, eratata.
Twa, asusa rakata, etepere.
Impart in us, oh God, the life. Eshatatatatatatuata. You said this was that you speak. They are not their words. They are spirits. And they are alive. Impart in us. Eratata kutaka kukata kaliata. Etetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetetet Lekwasinia Rate Kovalata Mantana Kokoporogodiata Elekwa Kwa 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 Kitikitikitiati. Everyone coming up. We receive of this life. And we are proud. We will receive of this life. Can you ask the Lord? This time is understood. This he said, therefore, will I not come back from you? Quicken me! And I will call upon your name. It is that spirit that quickens, that quickens, that quickens. Everyone coming, we receive a baptism of this life. This will be the experience of everyone coming for IC 2024. Erusalato Rateke Teleferiata Ahamdoko Porokotali. There will be an impartation of the life of prayer. Erateke Tengakalede. That in their various territory, they will move back the hand of darkness and establish the kingdom of his dear son. Ikakakua Erodoko Porokotiata. To the life of intercession. Sata Ekwala Parakaliata Eradaka Radado Eradada Dodo Eradaka Paraketeri Erodoko Kolodoko Parakadiata that will be present in IC 2024. We not just hear about the life of prayer, but we receive the impartation of the life of prayer. Because the word of God says, the words that he speaks to us, they are words that are spirits, they are words that are life. Si ante parato, eke poporata kalando doko parodo, eshi kiti kikitia, erodo koko paraka kalada diata, erata. That which are waking our prayer lives will be revived by the power of God and by the quickening spirit that indwells us. As a minister, start to minister. Let the quickening spirit go to work. I'm quickening every life. I'm quickening every heart. It's a as the guest ministers, as the start to minister, all of the power of God go forth to quicken every life, to quicken every heart. The Bible says it is the spirit that quickens, the flesh profits nothing. From Minister Aladiran, James, from Mrs. Aladiran, James, let the spirit of God pass through the vocal cord to quicken men. As Pastor Amen, Amen, stands to minister that the word of God comfort with power. As Apostle Edu de Chukua, as a minister, let the life of prayer be parted. As Apostle Tony Rapo, as a minister, the life of prayer will be parted. As Adali Adali, Nogueli, minister, the life of prayer. As Apostle Arobosai stands to minister, the life of prayer will be parted. Ali Katele Geruata. As Mrs. Dino says, as a minister, let the word of life go forth. She can take a baraka diate, elekwa tiliki tiki diata. As a person cannot use your sisters to minister, let the word of God go forth with life. Erota Koteli, as minister, Theophilus, as a minister, let the word of God go forth with power. Let the life of prayer be impacted. As minister Jesus starts to minister, oh my God, lekateke barakadia ta, erododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododododod without the touch of this life. And we are going to pray for supplies, that the Lord will supply every need and resources for the success of IC 2024 will be supplied. That every resource is needed. From financial resource to human resource, that the Lord will provide for the success of IC 2024. Let every resource is needed. Let it all come. Be made available by your message. Oh my God, from financial, material, and human resources, let them be made available by the mercy of God. For the success of IC 2024, Asada da gaga para gaga lado, erro da cobra te que da cabra te cabra te, essa da cabra te cabela da cabra da cabra da ta, é cada qua, essa ser uma, se que que se que pra ca 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 pa, essa te que ta ca ta toca ta, erro da cobra te que le dia, erro da cobra ca dia ta, ele para gaga lado da cabra da cabra ga da 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 da, erro da 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 We pray and we ask for supplies. Arate, arate, there will be no function of resources for IC 2024. To the end, I will say, the Lord has supplied all our needs for this conference. Yeah!
Ekatanato, 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 ekatanato
Beyond all we ask or think. Asada da 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 para kada 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 kada. Erate kete 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 para kada to. Esate keli. Erata para te kada kali. Eriate eriate eriate. Sate te kako kote koka katoa. Ekwa da koko baka da.
Papa para katoa.
Siki te kiki kate. Esate pere kete kepelete. Erata kombra. Kante eliketi kidiate erodo kobrante keliata ayante sukate rodo kokoto kokoto kobarakata aha esa kata toto kokata kokokata kokato erwa kiti kidiate erodo kobrante keke parate kapaparata
apapa kapa kubaratua etwa tua tua kai rakata kata 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 Rata para para kata, esa sara kapa kuparata, ebebere tepe kupakapa. Ayata, aina mana makubete, ono momo motua, ezezezuzezuze, ezezerua kabara, zazara kata kabarata, rakata kapa kupakapata, apapara kata kapu kubete, ebebebebebetua, azwa azwa azwa, kupa kupa kupa, ayata, 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 erretete.
In the lead of Zobrida Gashketa Paratakan Deliza Zatika Boroshakataya in Labra Bakatakasin de Kebridashketa Hatom Brida Gadaya and Begadegadengre Degadegadenga Kashatili is Bedegadaya on Koporosakatika Pratakata. Oh Jesus, read the Gizigade Jakatakatakatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagatagat
Ozobreta kalimbron duzizi likambranda kasente kepretkaya ilambro kosilia handi keporosh e bandeli gabarada sakapanto kopromba katakaya e zandi di e librana neno samprakataya nahali.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Can we ascend together? Tonight, Halimo Hanina Hazo Parani Tecapo no Hatel Ezomia Nahal Hayatacoma. We ascend, O God, as we look to you again and again. Oh, yes. pono sani anamo jina balanine na The stress you feel is a lie. The tiredness you feel is a lie. Can you shake yourself and say, Lord, I ascend again? I shake up the dust. I shake away the tiredness. All the way with you, Jesus. We will not stop praying. We will not give in to the lies of the devil. For we know each day we ascend, our salvation is nearer than when we first began. We know even tonight you will look kindly on Nigeria. And you will shift us to the promised land. If you can't come closer as we join hands together and raise a cry. Raise a cry for Nigeria. Let's form a cycle as we raise a cry. Tonight is a great night. Amania no samamanani. I wait for you, brother. I wait for you, sister. I wait for you. When you pray about an issue and the answer, the required answer or the desired answer, you've not seen it, is a pointer to the fact that pray again. Until we get our desired answer, we will pray again. We will take the posture of Daniel. A day passed, no feedback from heaven. Second day passed, no feedback from heaven. Oh my God, he kept praying. He kept praying. Signs will not decide how we pray. Shakings will not decide how we will groan. We will set our face on Nigeria until the prophecy over Nigeria comes to pass. We will set our face over our land until it becomes a fruitful field. We will set our face towards Zion concerning our lives until every detail of our call gain expression. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Jesus, can you pray in the Holy Ghost? Pray in the Holy Ghost. Stir yourself. Stay yourself. There's an energy level we need to generate today. For I see in a short while before we are done, we'll have angelic help. Based on what I feel now, we'll have company. Let the Lord arise again over Nigeria. Let the Lord arise and look kindly on Nigeria. Psalm 34, verse 15. The eyes of the Lord are upon the righteous, and his ears are open unto their cry. The face of the Lord is against them that do evil. And this is the errand that his face wants to perform. To cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. The righteous cry, and the Lord hear it, and deliver them out of all their troubles. One will cry over Nigeria. We'll start with crying over Nigeria. Let the Lord hear our cry tonight. And that's why our hands are joined together. He will not see us as an individual. He will see us as a company. He will see us as a remnant. Those that have decided not to shift ground. Men and women that have decided to deny themselves sleep. You need to see the step I was taking from the house today. At some point, I missed my step. I was moving like a drunkard because no sleep, no rest. At the point, I said, these people looking at me, now maybe they'll think this young man is high. No. It's natural to sleep. But here we are. The Lord needs to hear our cry today. Our sacrifice should ascend today. So please put your heart in this prayer. Don't worry, I'm slow now because a point will come. I will run with two people. Those that are ready will start running together. Let our sacrifice not waste. Let me tell you. We can't be awake and nothing happens in our life, in our family, in Nigeria. The men that tied the nation down, they never put in this level of sacrifice we are putting in. They never stay awake for days to do it. Just a round table, and they just share profits, and they plan it. And have some aid, spiritual aid, and that's all. Wrong spiritual aid. Let your sacrifice rise. Don't worry, we'll attend to your issue because the Lord said to me, he will hold some people's lock of their hair and pull them out of the tongue here. So don't worry, leave your issue. We'll attend to it swiftly. But now, I will also join the circle. But I just want to tell you that we want to cry and sigh over our nation. Pray until you feel it. Any prayer you don't feel on your physical body cannot shift anything in the realm of the spirit. And that is why anytime I feel tired, oh, I know it's a great night. Yesterday, I went, each time I throw and lost this way, is what I went to pour on my face. I'll pour because I will notice the leg is still standing, but the eyes are closed. and the mouth is shaking, but I know I'm half. I'm not fully in it. So I'll go and pour water on the face. So my brother Joe came and said, you are sweating. I said, my brother, it's not sweat, it's water. The business of the master needs haste. And it needs every spirit, soul, and body to be involved. Want to pray? I've advised you enough. Can you cry? And say, Lord, your word, you hear the cry of the righteous. Here we are. Let there be a shift tonight. Let there be a shift tonight. And let men that have decided to put us under penury, men that have decided to shortchange our income and outcome, let there be, oh my God, let there be cut off without remembrance. Can we pray? Arise. Arise, Son of God. Let your enemies be scattered. Arise, arise, Holy One, oh my God. And let there be a cutting off. This nation need to see that a man that is full of life suddenly is nowhere to be found. For when the Lord arises in judgment, men will be forced to learn righteousness. They will advise themselves by themselves, and they will begin to sort after righteousness, because they have seen men more terrible than they are, and they fell without no trace of what pushed them down. Can you get angry, O intercessor? Can you get angry, O intercessor, as we march towards Zion with a cry of emancipation, as we march towards Zion and we are giving heaven permission to invade Nigeria. Oh God, hear the cry of the remnant. Hear our cry. And let the boundary be shifted. Let it be shifted, oh God. Elikam borosade, embo mahala, ekata kaparata kate, ekaparata kaseta kaparata ya, inkompopopopopopo. It took a man, Daniel, to stay on his knees 3 times, set his face towards Jerusalem, insisting that there will be a remembrance of that which was written in the volume of the books. Arise, O God! Elikambona. Let the wickedness of the wicked, oh God, let it come to an end. Let men and women that have decided to oppose that which was written concerning Nigeria, men and women that have stood in the place of a God and have decided. Oh my God, someone is not praying. Someone is still quiet. Online, on ground. Forget about yourself. All you are going through is just a tiny factor in a bigger picture of what Nigeria is into. Even tonight, the Lord will remember you, but first, the matter of the king demand urgency. Lord, we give you permission. Over our nation, we give you permission. Save Nigeria, oh God. Save our nation, God. Save us from the plague of corruption. Corruption in the night, corruption by the day. Corruption in every part of our institution. corruption in every arm of government. In so much that if you stand for righteousness, you are disdained. If you tread the path of righteousness, you have signed up for warfare. Arise, O God, and restore our blueprint, a nation that will be known for righteousness, is swallowing in the darkness of iniquity, O God. We place a new bid on the table. We cry, O God, for safety. Save us. There will be no hope for our children if we keep quiet now. Posterity will be lost in broad daylight. Even the righteous will stretch their hand to do evil if this plague tarries. Oh, 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 oh. The mountains quake. Oh, 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 oh. The ocean rock. Oh, 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 oh. The mountains quake. Oh, 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 the ocean rock. Lift up your head, O you gates. Lift up your head, O ancient wall. The King of glory leads his army. We are the army of the King of glory. There's a procession that is starting already. A porinatale, a soporotele, incomparamante nile, o sontataya, incomparatande. Oh God! Arise, O God! For the sons of strangers are lording over us. The sons of strangers are deciding, O God, our welfare. Help us, O God. Alitam bohalakaya esomporota kimbonotande isoporota kapayantani eletakua esatapande inkomporotaya esididia onkoporote kate esatalatakua. Kapala taya, ekoporotande, esoporota kataya. Let your energy rise tonight. Want to shift something in the realm. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God. Let the energy rise. Let the energy rise. Can you get angry? Can you get angry with the evil that is done in our land? Can you get angry over the bloodshed in our land? Can you get angry over the evil that is done in our borders? Oh my God, can you get angry, brother? I feel a weight. I feel a burden. Can we shift it? Can we shift it? I say, Lord. Uh-huh.
sati ti amo. Emina leleko amome lenana. Ianie lekoso amie lenana. Ebanie obo so sisi enane.
Yes, help is coming. Help is coming already. Oh my God, oh my God. Help is coming already. We are getting towards that point where Daniel came to and he saw Gabriel and said, "The man, Gabriel, that I see in the vision, at what point did an angel appear like a man?" It is called the climax of intercession. That's where we want to enter tonight.
Where
what we feel becomes personalized. Can we rise to that point where the angelic looks like a man standing by our side, where we partner? Oh, like it was on the threshing floor. Where one angel drew a sword and stood in between the earth and the sky, and thousands fell in one night.
Oh yes, give permission, brother. Oh sister, give heaven permission that there will be a swift move in Nigeria tonight. That there will be a swift move in Nigeria tonight. We want to create an energy level so that when we enter your own family domain, things will shift. Iba o, iba. Iba o, iba. Iba o, iba. Get angry, get angry. Hey! Kalata tetambo, enkaparata tala, esoporata kate. You have 3 more minutes to climb. Then we'll begin to pass a verdict over our nation. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Part of what I see the Lord doing now is that he will begin to assist some intercessors' vocal cord, and you begin to receive utterance that you've not used before, because he wants to give us skills and understanding. Let your cry ascend. Eliana tamboros asiele. Oh, we're chanting the Holy Ghost. Ah, you may not know what you are doing, oh sister, but missiles have been deployed. Missiles. Yes. 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 Kopate lahaya. Hey! Oh yes, oh yes, yes. Let's run together, oh sister. Let's run together, oh sister. We shift grounds. We take over the lost territories. We cancel their oppressions. We cancel their illegal sacrifices. We mute the voice of that familiar spirit that has speak evil over our land. We mute that counterfeit authority. We mute that voice now. Enough is enough. Every strange altar that have risen to the heart of Nigeria, we mute your voice. Hey! Yes, you are welcoming the King of Glory to step foot. To step foot. To step foot in Nigeria tonight. Step foot in Nigeria tonight. Pass a verdict, O God, over the perpetrators of evil. For your word says they will be cut off without remembrance. Let their house become a dunghill. Let their remembrance be forgotten. Let their legacy be thrown away. Because they have hindered revival. Because they have shipped the death's powder. Lord, let them be cut off. And I hear the Lord ask, what do you want me to do to them? Oh God, give them a dry breast. And a big stomach filled with air. Zatekabo, Equatata, Epatetile. Oh my God. What you don't know is you are implicating yourself. Because I see angels have been deployed already. They will come swiftly like men. I know you've seen them in vision like Daniel. I know you have felt their movement around you before. Don't worry. You will see what I'm saying shortly. You will see it shortly because they will come to you like a man. You see, they're already coming to some people already. They're coming to some people already. They want to invade you with utterance. They want to invade you, my God, Holy Ghost. I feel the hand of an angel coming upon someone's head already. He wants to seize the lock of your head. Oh my God, this is the beauty of intercession. Because the angel you see in a vision will walk to you as a man. Oh my God, be in haste, because the prayer will soon leave our hand. I see angels everywhere, deployed to pick the utterance from your lips. Oh my God, Holy Ghost. What you don't know, I see three in one. God is doing three things at a time. Three things at a time. As he's cutting the counterfeit authority over Nigeria, he will be cutting the counterfeit authority over families. He will be cutting the counterfeit authority over individuals. Hey! Oh my God, it is personal now. Lift the hand you are holding and cry. Lift the hand you are holding and ascend as an individual. The prayer is, oh God, step foot, step foot. Hear our cry. Step foot and begin in Nigeria tonight. Begin with my family. Hey! I hear a sound of emancipation. I hear a sound of liberty. I hear a sound. Oh! Who is this person? The Lord is anointing with a horn. He's anointing someone already. Holy Ghost! Step foot, oh God. Step foot in Nigeria. Step foot in my family. Step foot in my life. Let the tendency of the devil be over. Let the sacrifices that have been shed to keep us bound as a nation, to keep us bound as an entity, to keep us bound, let it come to an end. Oh my God. Oh my God. You have 5 more minutes to cry. Then we'll begin to give the angels permission. We'll give God permission to order the angels to invade our space, to invade our nation, to invade our family. Part of what I see the Lord do tonight is that the angel you have seen before in the dreams, in vision, they will appear by your side as a man. And you will feel them literally. In a name. Hmm. Imanalone. Oh. Oh yes. Amalatasiya katab. Jadadadadadadadada. If you are far away, you are wrong. You can close the gaps. You can reduce the cycle. Let our voice echo together. Let our voice echo together. Online, you are part of the procession. A shift is before us tonight. A shift is before our nation tonight. You have 3 more minutes and the prayer will leave your hand. Amina Candela Sambele Orole Sanane. I will pray. If I don't pray, Satan will make mess of me. Oh. As we pray, I will pray. Oh. If I don't pray, don't close your mouth now. The prayer will soon leave the domain of prayer. It will come to an interface domain. where the man, an angel will be referred to a man, and he will walk swiftly and hand you a weapon, because I see at least three people under our sound that receive an authority as an anointing here tonight. Oh my God, Holy Ghost. Authority. It will rest. It will rest. Because the tendency of the demons that have plagued your life is over. The rent they paid is overdue. And the good part is there is no room for renewal. Because we are serving demons with notice tonight, with effect immediately. We are serving witches and wizards with notice tonight, because they have overstayed. Enough is enough. They have tarried in Nigeria because no voices have risen. They have tarried in Nigeria because the church prayed fire service approach. When we are invaded, all the church will stop praying. Then after a while, they will keep quiet. But tonight, there is a company. Tonight, there are men and women that have denied their sleeper. They have denied themselves rest. They have insisted. They have insisted. And they have decided to cry and to sigh over the evil that is done in our family, over the evil that is done in our lives. Help her there. Help her there. Help her there, please. Please, guide her. Don't be distracted. Don't be distracted. What I see is not just one person. Demons are being served with notice now. Not tomorrow, now. You have overstayed. You have stolen seasons. You have stolen times. Oh, but now we arise as a company and we say, pack your load and go. I'm angry. I'm angry tonight. I wish I can get five more angry people that will come close to me and say, I'm angry. You see brethren pray and they are not making any headway. Sisters are faithful, but the unfaithful ones are getting married. It's an evil in broad daylight. We serve quit notice now, oh God. You see a faithful brother and an unending season of lack. For surely there's an end and the expectation. If you have an expectation, then there will be a recompense of reward. Oh my God, I wish I see just five brothers that will lock day to day, so that we can push this beast. This beast I see that like a family. I wish I can see target men, rocket intercessors. That, oh my God, we need to push something tonight. Where are they? Where are the men that have charge over the city? In the book of Ezekiel, chapter 9, there was a summon, and I saw that men can have a charge over a city. Oh my God, I want to be part of such men. Ranking men that have charge over a city. That can invade a city and cut off men that are partnered with the devil. Oh sister, are you the one? Or should we wait for another savior in your family? Oh, brother, are you the record breaker? Or you are escorting others in destiny? I am the one that will lift his name high. Can you get angry? Oh my God. Oh my God. I see a beast. I see a beast of corruption that we need to push away. Holy Ghost! Not tomorrow. Now. Now. Everyone that have been buried and yet alive, their seasons have been buried and yet alive. Everyone, zero tolerance tonight. Oh my God, Bamidele, can you get angry? Zero tolerance for demons tonight. Zero tolerance for witches and wizards tonight. Enough is enough. You are leaving my family now. You are leaving my children now. You are leaving my wife now. You are leaving my friends now. You are leaving my land. You are leaving our nation. Enough is enough. Oh my God, oh my God. We don't have time. Can you get angry? Can you get angry? Can you get angry? There's help. We have audience. We have audience with the Lord. Take this opportunity. Oh my God. I see a sword, a double-edged sword that is put in someone's hand now. Lift your right hand up, everyone. I see a sword, a double-edged sword, that will drop on someone's hand in the next 14 seconds. The errand of this sword is to cut down injustice. It's to cut down delays. It's to cut down the tyranny of witches and wizards in your domain. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. As you pray, all eyes close. Because that, oh my God, the sword will drop. Suddenly your hand will begin to be heavy. It has started. Your hand will begin to be heavy. It will begin to be heavy. It will begin to be heavy. To begin to be heavy. With fire. With fire. With fire. With fire. With fire. With fire. Holy Ghost. Where are they? Point them with an anointing. Point them with burnings. Point them. Oh my God. 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 The reason why you are feeling that fire is because the enemy's camp is already on fire. Power, power, power. Oh, power, power, power belongs to Jesus. Holy Ghost, help me find them. Men that we caught once. Women that we caught once. Where are the Ehud that we use their left hand and pierce? Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, the fire is increasing. The fire is increasing. Help me, Holy Ghost. Online on ground, online on ground, online on ground. We push darkness backward. I see a black shadow in the spirit that I've been following someone under the sound of my voice. On two occasions, you had to turn to see, but you didn't see it. But when you are moving, you could feel that there's a black shadow following you. I don't know who that person is, but there's help now. It's a monitoring spirit that have followed your forefathers, that have been in your lineage, oh my God. I don't know who that person is, but see where I'm standing. Come and stand here. Because there's an angel there that will orchestrate we change. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes. The procession is on. Men are already taking receipt of their freedom, receipt of their liberty. I see a terminal disease just got healed. Online, if you notice a change in your health, notify us. Because I see the hand of the Lord stretched over someone already. Online, on ground. That demonic projection in your health has been abolished. Amome hateli. Ekuku patatatili. Azizi atidi kitikiti kitikiti kitataya. Oh my God. Just lift your two hands up. During the first session and the second session, I expect two signs as a confirmation that the Lord, someone is due for promotion. I saw the Lord anoint that person. I don't know what I've been stolen from you, but the person is due for promotion. I don't know how long you have labored in obscurity, but you are due for promotion. Now, as I speak, close your eyes, everyone. Don't bother about what any other person is personal now. Online, on ground, an anointing will drop. It's a fortress, it's a sign to you. What I felt was a movement on the head. A movement on the head. I don't know. Some of you, it will come like fire. Some of you, it will come with a chilling effect. But God wants to show you that it's you he speaks about. Lord, I ask. That's an angel that touched me. Oh, you see, the angel has started touching me again. He's touching me again. He's touching me again. Lord, can you identify these ones by an anointing? I don't know who has overstayed in that delay situation. Identify by an anointing now. At the count of 7-1, Holy Ghost. Reduce the sound a little bit. 2, Holy Ghost. 3, Holy Ghost. 4, Holy Ghost. It has started. It has started. It has started. Oh, you see, it's increasing. The hand is increasing. I just felt the hand now. It's increasing. It's increasing. It's increasing. It's increasing. Holy Ghost, let it increase. Overwhelm them. Online, on ground, with an intense burning. One of these persons is a hug you are receiving. The Lord is hugging you. You are feeling a warmth of his embrace. A warmth of his embrace. He's stretching his hand towards you, picking you out. The way he picked Peter out of a sinking situation. I know all hope seemed lost, but he's hugging you as a sign. Oh my God. 6, Holy Ghost. 7. You're at liberty now. You're at liberty to move. Yes. He will find you. He will find you. Ah. Thank you, Lord. Our time is gone. Father, thank you.
Oh my God.
What I feel will go with some of you. There's no time again, but it will go with some of you. As you live here, it will go with you. It will hug you, even tonight. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord. In 1 minute, just thank him. Just thank him. Worship him. Just worship him. Thank you, Jesus. Together, can we leave that sound just one more time? Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Someone, your season just got opened. A great time with the Lord. Someone here, and one of our medical personnel just discovered that he's not medical, so I've asked them to bring the person here, so we'll extinguish that. But meanwhile, while we wait for them to convey him here, he's as good as handled, so it's not an issue. It's a small thing. Let's pray for our sister. Today is her birthday. Brother, you do us well to run and bring the person quickly so that we'll not spend more time here. Just stretch your hand towards her, and if today is your birthday also, you can join. And while we wait for them, voice to God that specific need you want him to attend to you. Voice to him. Maybe there's an issue that plagued your heart. You can voice to him. Lord, we lift our sister into your hands. She has labored here and she's still laboring in this new season of her life, that you help her, show her mercy in the name of Jesus. Let your peace surround her, and let, as far as her eyes see, let it be done unto her. Let her desires come to pass, and let this new cycle be that cycle where she will be filled with joy, unending joy, at because of what you'll be doing in quick succession around her life. In the name of Jesus. Peace all over you. In Jesus' name. Now voice that need to God while we wait for them to bring that young man. We're here praying. I saw when they ferry him with bike. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. This is a refuge. And whoever dares to come here goes free. So while you voice that in your heart, can you stir the atmosphere in tongues? I normally, but let's do this. Let's do this. Please. Please. Let's do this. Can we pray? Can we pray? As you are praying, the Lord will be attending to your need as he will be attending to that young man. I just wanted us to pray for him corporately. If not, I would have gone there, maybe pray with him. But I wanted us to pray with him corporately. That's why I asked that he be brought here.
Every high thing must come down. Every strong. Every stronghold shall be broken. You are the victor's crown. You have overcome. You have overcome. Oh. Oh. You are the victor's crown. You have overcome. Every high thing must come down.
I don't know what is high in your life. It comes down now.
You have overcome. Every high thing must come down. Every high thing must come down. Every stronghold shall be broken.
Yes, bring him here.
You have overcome.
Every high thing must come down.
Every stronghold shall be broken.
Yes, kneel down, young man. Come.
Kneel down. Stretch your hand towards him. Mihai, while we pray for him, I just see someone with an excruciating pain on the rib behind this side. I don't know who is suffering from that infirmity. The Lord takes it away in the name of Jesus. I think this is I don't know which side of this part. The one? Okay. The Lord takes it away permanently in the name of Jesus. I just saw it in the spirit. Father, oh my God, you see, oh, I return that arrow back to the sender by fire. Yes, by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire, by fire, in the name of Jesus. Oh, no time. Towards him, we just pray for 1 minute and pray in tongues. Just for 1 minute. He just noticed his legs started swelling up and his hand. There's an arrow shot at him. I've led him to Christ again. Pray for him. Pray for him. Pray for him. Yes. This is the privilege we have as watchers. We decide the boundaries for Satan. Yes. Kalapata kapata kataya. And bruises yateke poroshataya. Oh Jesus, we pray for Tema. Let your hand touch him now. Let your hand touch him now. And let this projection of darkness cease. In Jesus' name we pray. Lord, I stand in the midst of the corporate house and we release peace over his system, peace over his body. Every arrow shot at you is end now. Let the swollenness disappear now. In the name of Jesus. You see, I feel that what was happening in your leg, I can feel it now.
is an arrow. I can confirm it now. Lord, I send that arrow back to the sender. Not just me, but this is the declaration of the watchers. And this is our seal of verdict. And we release peace over him. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. In Jesus' name. Amen. For thine is the kingdom.